Yeah. Mm-hmm. Today, my name is Chef O Nasty, and today we're about to be making some peanut butter balls. So, we got a twist to them. We're going to do some, we got the peanut butter, the 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 3 cups of powdered sugar, 12 ounce bag of chocolate, and then the 2 tablespoons of shortening. I forgot what I got. But, so we got, what we're going to do first is we're going to have the powdered sugar. Oh, crap. It says 1/2, 3 cups, but dang, bro, hold up. All right, so we got the 3 cups. All right, it's a mess. But I'm just go off of what I think. So we got, hold up, let me get some home. All right, so we're going to get the peanut. Damn, all this. All right, got the peanut butter. 1 1/2 cups. 1 1/2 cups. All right, dang, hold up. All right, so hold up, man. A little bit more. Okay, I can already tell I messed this up a little bit, but dang. Okay. This is messed up. I'm gonna have to do this with my hands. This is This is not turning out. I thought it was gonna turn out. Oh my God. What? Okay, we got peanut butter balls. Now what we got to do is we go in. Okay. This ain't working. Oh, we need the melted butter too. Try some doo-doo. All right. So we got two. Okay, I did that wrong. So we're going to make individual peanut butters. Peanut butter balls.
Y'all, I got a little messy, you know what I'm saying? But this is the finishing, well, this ain't the finishing product, but got the balls in its shape, no homo. Almost done, bro.
Stop it.
All right, these are the balls, no homo. You know what I'm saying? It kind of got a little bit messy. You know what I'm saying? But we got them in this shape. Now we're about to work on, you know what I'm saying, the chocolate, the white, the Caucasian chucks. You know what I'm saying? The chocolate chuck. Let me stop. Okay, so we got the water condensating. You know what I'm saying? Big words. Y'all know that. So the water condensating, basically, is gonna melt the Caucasian chocolate chips. So once we do that, we're gonna put the chips on the peanut butter balls, and then after that we're gonna put it in the freezer, and then we're gonna get my peoples to taste it. You know what I'm saying? Then we're gonna go from there. I'm gonna let y'all taste it. Then I'm gonna taste it. You know what I'm saying? Then we're gonna go from there. So we got the chocolate melted. You know what I'm saying? We cooking in the stew. Feel? All right. So we got it melted. Now what we about to do?
What the heck?
Now what we about to do is, dang on my, what the car burn? Oops. So now we about to pour the chocolate over the peanut butter balls, no homo. Now usually when we in the kitchen and food's one, somebody in my group always messing it up and trying to do everything. But now I'm doing it by myself, you feel me? Hopefully we got enough chocolate for all of them. But after we finish this, putting the chocolate over the peanut butter balls, no homo, we gonna put them in the freezer. I sound like Barack Obama when I said that. Okay, so I'm gonna just pour it over there like that. Now, we got the Caucasian chocolate chips on the peanut butter balls. All right, I might just taste the chocolate, you know what I'm saying? I like, you know what I'm saying, to eat the chocolate or whatever. No, lick the spoon or whatever. Crap, the lump, scrump the lump.
clean up, everybody clean up. No.
Pure cocaine. Alright, so we got peanut butter balls, you know what I'm saying? That was in there for about 15 minutes. Now we're gonna have, you know what I'm saying? The camera, now we're gonna have my family, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have my sister or whatever taste them, so let me get my sister.
So you're gonna make me take a.
Eat it! Nasty.
All right.
You all right? John? Shrunk to the ounces.
Be all right, right quick.
It's good, ain't it? Good, ain't it?
I know it is.